last 2 weeks have really kind of got our team going as far as momentum, and hopefully, I know Texas A&M is a pretty nice track. They have a nice Mondo, so hopefully we'll get some pretty good times out there this weekend. And pole vault squad's ready to go. We just packed our poles, so you know, hopefully we get some big marks on the board. It's pretty awesome, you know. It's something new, definitely. So hopefully teaming up with Texas A&M will give us a kind of preview for the SEC meet, because it is a scored meet. So scored meets, people maybe will be trying to go a little harder than they have the last couple weeks. And last week at Virginia Tech, I jumped 4.11, which is 13.5¾, which is a new Tennessee indoor school record. And that was pretty cool. I mean, I made it on first attempt, so it was pretty exciting. And my teammate Erin had just double PR'd, so she really got me hyped up. And it was awesome. You know, I've been trying to jump well indoors for 2 years now, and me and Coach Joe both knew that I had the capability to get that record. So first meet at Kentucky didn't go as well as we wanted, so it felt really good to get a pretty high mark out there this early in the season.